Today I want to give you tip number 7. This is Mataji. Recently, I really came to the conclusion, and it is very clear to me, that pain is inevitable, but suffering is optional. Pain will happen in your life, according to the Buddha, as mental or physical pain. The sorrow, lamentation, pain, grief, and despair. We hear this as the phrase describing suffering in the texts. Grief is the mental suffering. The other words are talking to us about physical suffering. What determines whether we suffer or not when this pain arises in our minds is strictly our perspective. A perspective is our view. Right view or harmonious perspective is the first fold in the Eightfold Path. It's very important that we understand what this was talking about. In terms of the meditation, it was talking about taking things very personally due to anattā, the idea that everything is about I, me, my, and mine. Everything that happens in my life. Or we could look at the world a little differently. We could spend the day checking out what it would be like if we looked at everything impersonally and practice anattā perspective. The anattā perspective means that we would be able to see what is happening around us as if it's in a movie and not take it personally and become emotionally upset. If we are trained to use an anattā perspective, everything gets lighter in our life. So the harmonious perspective is very important for the first noble truth. There is suffering, but how we decide to receive the suffering and deal with it, that is entirely our choice. And this is Buddhist volition. Choice of how we see things. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.